Brother David, in Psalm 37, I believe it is, said it this way: I have been young and now am old. I think we can all relate to him there. Yet have I never seen the righteous forsaken or his seed begging bread.
Amen.
Isn't that a good promise to know?
Yes.
No matter what happens in this world, no matter how bad the world gets, no matter how bad our circumstances get, if you're following after the Lord as best you know how in your heart, he's never going to leave you. He's never going to forsake you. He said, I'll supply all of your needs.
Yes.
According to his riches in glory.
Thank you, Lord.
And you think about that statement, his riches in glory. Bible says he owns the cattle on a thousand hills. I'd say he's got what you need to supply all of your needs. Let's sing this together. This is a song of victory. Thank God for his protection and his provision for his saints.